Good morning, everyone. Hope you all are fine and fit at home. Myself, Nishananda. I'm your English teacher, and today we will start small cursive letter F.
Small cursive letter F. Small cursive letter F. F for fish. Sound of F is F. 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 Fish. F. Fish. F for fish. So let's see. First of all, put your pencil on the third line. Make big slash till the first line. Make a loop. Come down. Touch the fourth line. Make a curve. Touch the midpoint and go out. F. F. Let's see. Make a big slash. Touch the first line. Make a loop. Come down. Touch the last line. Make a curve. Touch the midpoint and go out. Small cursive letter F. Let's see a few more time. Make big slash. Touch the first line. Come down. Touch the fourth line. Make a curve. Touch the midpoint and go out. F for fish. F for fish. Write again. Make big slash. Make a curve. Come down. Touch the fourth line. Again make a curve. Touch the midpoint. And go out. F. F for fish. Write again with me. Make big slash. Touch the first line. Make a loop. Come down. Touch the last line. Make a curve. Touch the midpoint and go out. F for fish. Small cursive letter F. This way you have to write F. Make big slash till the first line. Make a loop. Come down. Touch the fourth line. Make a curve. Touch the midpoint and go out. F for fish. You have to do full page. F for fish. Thank you.